Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to hide Instagram stories from other users without block and unfollow them. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. Okay friends, let's get started. Actually, there is three ways to hide Instagram stories, and the first method is very simple. Once you have posted a story on your Instagram, then go to story and tap on the three dots on the bottom right corner, then tap on story settings. So in this page you can see the option hide story from. If you have not used this option before, so here you can see the zero people. Click on zero people. Then in this page you can see list of friends on your Instagram. Then select the people that you want to hide your story. Yeah, that's it. This is the first method. Okay, then let's go to the second method. Actually, the first method is only work for the people already follows you. If you want to hide your stories from certain people that did not yet follow you, for that go to the profile of the person that you want to hide your stories. Tap on the three dots on the top right corner, then tap on hide your story. Now confirm that, again tap on hide. So in this way you can hide your stories from certain peoples. So friends, this is the second method. Now let's move to the third method. If you want to show your stories only to a small group of people, for that you have to make a list of close to friends. For that tap on the profile icon on the bottom right corner. Then tap on the three lines on the top right corner. Then tap on close to friends. To create your close to friend list, tap on get started. Tap on add button to add your friends to close to friend list on Instagram. After select the friends, tap on create list to create this list. Now I will show you how to use this third method to hide your stories. At the time of add a new story, then you have to select the option close friends. You can see at the bottom close friends. Then this story is only visible to that close to friend list. Okay. Once you have hide your story from certain users, then your next story will remain invisible to them until you update your story settings. So be careful about that. So in these ways you can hide your Instagram stories from other people without block and unfollow them. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.